What up, beautiful people? It is your homegirl, Miss Shameless, all up in your building. And in this video, I'm switching things up. I'm going to be sharing with you my Cinderella story. And this is a collaboration with Disney and their new feature, Cinderella, in theaters March 13th. And I worked extremely hard on this. I had a lot of fun doing it, filming it, editing it. So I hope you guys enjoy. Whoa, what a day. Goodness, it's over and I get to relax. I read some emails and some comments. What the heck? You suck, your vids suck, you're a fake and everyone knows it. Who would write this? What did I even do to this person? I am your fifth fairy godmother. Yes, child, take it in. I am your godmother, complete with feathers, a wand, and a tiara.
I thought I locked the door.
No door can hold me out. I am sick and tired of your boo.
You don't understand. People can be so mean and just write lies.
Oh, I understand. They're lies. I need you to stop reading the lies and start believing the truth. And I'm here to bring a little light into your life.
It's really dark in here. Oh, this place is cute! What are you wearing?
This is my comfy sweater that I like to wear around the house.
Never mind, we will get to that.
You get caught up in these lies. These little itty bitty pipsqueaks online.
Sometimes it's hard. Sometimes you have a rough day like I had today.
The lies. And you, my dear, are the truth. All the good deeds is the truth. In case you forgot what you did, I'm here to remind you. Number one, you shaved off all your gorgeous curly locks.
Ooh, why'd you do that?
And you donated it to a child in need. That's courageous and kind.
I think you'd be cute with a little low pink buzz cut.
This is too cute for that. Number two, you shook your moneymaker for 24 hours with your shameless booze online for a hurricane relief in the Philippines. And you raised over $11,000. And you gave it away. You gave the money away. You could have took the money and run. You weren't thinking.
No, if I actually did that, not only would I get in trouble, I firmly believe I would be struck by lightning.
And number three, you were moving, you were stressed out. You had all these things happening. But you know what you did? You took off your shirt, you sold it. You took off your shoes, you sold it. You took a plate that you eat off of, and you sold it. And what did you do with the money?
Donated it. But that's just the right thing to do. You donate to your community.
I don't know about you, boo, but those are some good deeds. That's the truth.
You're right.
I am right. I am your fierce fairy godmother. Hello? Get up. Turn around for me.
Don't judge me with your judging eyes.
Not quite, but we're almost there. Do you mind if I have a seat?
Yeah, sure.
You're gonna give me a little fashion show. Okay, let's see what we got here. Feel fierce. How fierce? Real fierce. I mean, like, super fierce? Yes. Like, fierce.
My work here is done. They don't call me the fierce fairy godmother for nothing, you know.
Thank you so much, fierce fairy godmother.
No, please stop. Please. Okay, what can I say? This is what I do.
Now I'm gonna go out there and be fierce. And not let the haters get to me. Because I know I'm courageous and I'm kind.
Be fierce. Be fabulous.
Be shameless.
When there is kindness, there is goodness. And when there is goodness, magic is happening. I would love to know in the comment section some shameless acts of kindness you guys have done. And be sure to read the description box. Until next time, remember to do you. Be you and stay true, boy.